Well, it's too late now, okay?
Hello, and welcome to Games in Space.
I was waiting for you guys to notice.
How long have you been doing this, Anthony?
I literally just asked.
Oh, okay.
Like, we'll have like a second.
We're making Anthony do it, because Anthony asked to.
Which one is it again? Beer, eh? I'm kidding.
It's X.
What's the game again?
Anthony, we
Anthony,
already
we discussed this.
I remembered, and then I forgot, and then I remembered again.
We discussed this.
The most annoying part is that the they're random.
Okay.
That
Sir.
Was bullshit. I'm sorry, Anthony, that was bullshit.
I definitely think they should have made it so the diagonals were his like, secondary.
You know, a secondary phase?
Yeah. I am. No, it doesn't let you know which second set's gonna fall first. Let's move this way. And this way. Oh, he's doing diagonals again. Oh, okay. That was bad death reception on my part.
Anthony, how could you? You were so terrible at this game.
I know, I'm sorry. Okay, that was really bad death reception. I'm sorry, guys. I suck at this game. End of story.
No, we don't have Zach to time it.
No, we don't have Zach to time it. But it's fine. I got this. By the time he gets back, we will finish this level, I promise.
He just never comes back.
Left. You know?
Well, he would have left his switch here, so I don't think that's true. Oh, thank goodness. We're discussing how you went. Yeah. We're
no,
discussing how you
oh,
went to
it.
Get milk and never came back.
I thought I had 2 seconds. So, you want to grab me Mountain Dew while you're there? Damn it, I'm on the wrong side of this shit. Okay. Figured he would have gone diagonal, but no.
That was what the fuck?
Oh, come on. Boom.
Diagonal.
No!
The worst part is his health resets once you die.
Yeah, exactly. It'd be different, you know, it was like, oh, you know, you made the phase two, let's continue on phase two.
Yeah, no.
No, it makes me want to cry.
It's too bad.
Just like when my girlfriend makes me come.
You cry when you come?
Exactly. It's every time, just fucking full on. Mommy! Boom. Stop doing diagonals! Whoop. I did it.
He did it.
Yeah, the only goal was just to get the one. not the trip. Not important. Oh god. Oh god, I don't have time!
And he killed you with his arm!
Damn it! This is why Kathleen Kennedy is my worst enemy.
Wait, why Kathleen Kennedy specifically?
Kathleen Kennedy made the last two Star Wars movies. She's the reason why we got The Force Awakens, Last Jedi, and Rise of Skywalker.
Ah. Cool. Who is she again?
She's like the directive assistant.
Oh,
come on.
Anthony.
I thought I hit it. I thought it was gonna
See, the thing is, there's no Aku Aku that can help
Aku,
you.
Aku Aku! Yeah, because you just fall. So it's a full death.
I mean, it'd help you if Tiny hits you, but yeah. Even then, Crash jumps whenever he does get hit.
I gotta be, don't worry.
So you just kinda die anyway.
L'enfant.
L'enfant.
The child!
Baby Yoda?
You know what? What's worse than a rapist? A child.
Genghis Khan?
Fucking bitch. Oh, he's gonna go for the diagonal, but nope.
If he's close to, he won't.
Well, even that, sometimes
either
he's
you
close.
Start a timer.
No. Oh. We knew you're gonna come back, so we're gonna make you do it when you get back.
Mm. You got the one.
Again. Come on, Tiny.
See, the only way to make this harder is to make the platforms fall faster and make him faster.
Okay,
you
okay.
Madman.
I know.
So it seems like if it's impossible for you to kill him, the platforms come back? No. On second phase, they just come back.
Yeah, they come back faster.
Sadly. I'm gonna give you 10 goes.
I got it, don't worry, B.
I'm gonna give you 10 goes. Goes.
Might have gotten it.
This next
so
one.
So if you die every single time, if we don't pass it in this episode, we're just gonna cut the episode.
Oh, that's completely fine.
10 goes.
We put it up as an extra.
Yeah, it'll be bloopers of Crash Bandicoot 2.
10 goes.
Let's fucking go, bitch. Where's your penis at?
Goes.
He doesn't have one. It's too small.
Exactly. Why mom doesn't fucking love you.
Hi. 8 goes.
See, and then he goes for the diet. This diet fucking path is weird.
If Crash is 2 in front of him, he'll do the diet. He will.
See, I was gonna kill myself, there's no point. I can't get back around without being there. Oh god.
Oh god.
Oh god.
Anthony,
too close for comfort.
You made me worry.
L'enfant.
L'enfant.
Let's go. I got my Mountain Dew and I don't got any Doritos, but.
Dude, it's gamer time.
God damn it, Tiny.
You tried to make him die.
Didn't quite work out the way you wanted it, did it?
Nope.
I love democracy. I love democracy. Did you die?
Only I could fall that slow.
You could jump in the air then.
Dude, what if someone had like a boot, like a once in a lifetime sort of thing where if they're about to fall from like more than like 10 stories, they could use a move where they like slightly jump in the air.
Guys, I did it.
Like 2 inches. From
guys,
where
I fucking
at.
Did it.
You could say fuck and then like slightly move up and then it cancels all momentum and you still fall.
I'll use it about right when I'm about to die.
Occasionally, I don't know why someone like can.
Probably because you're positioning.
Oh god! Oh god! I did it!
Yeah, and you had 6 goes left.
Wait, wait, wait. So that second time around, he just died?
I fucking did it!
Yeah. What?
Now we can continue the playthrough.
But guys, I did it!
Anthony did it. It's practice.
Anthony is a good boy today. Now go up that fucking pad. Going up.
I feel so good by myself.
Oh, you'll feel like that all the time with Crash 3. Okay, Daniel, guess what? You've got more levels.
So which one do we go to first, technically?
Hanging out sucks, dick.
I mean, but like, let's say 10 to Kylan, which one would be first?
That one.
Because you go around in a circle to the boss.
So clockwise?
Yes.
I guess you could call it clockwise.
I know why this one sucks dick. Because it's Daniel's favorite level layout.
Ice?
Oh, I was thinking it was a different one. Never mind.
Hey,
the one that I'm thinking of does suck dick, though. It's a plant one. Remember the river? Remember the Alamo? Remember the Alamo! Remember it! They're getting harder, Crash.
I'm sorry, Daniel.
What? see, Anthony gets the easy way because with the spin, you get a move where you can just keep holding it and then it just like an infinite spin.
Oh, okay, cool.
And you can do a glide with it.
Sweet.
So Anthony gets that power up. Okay.
Oh, but Daniel, don't get me wrong. That game's still hard as shit.
Hey, you got slide over here, my dude.
Yeah, he's got slide. Okay.
Look at that.
Yeah. Fucked them all.
And then I die immediately.
I was about to say you died immediately, but you know, you took the reins. Look at that, yeah, you're learning. You're a neural processor, a computer.
He slid off.
He's dead, he slid off. Technical foul! Technical foul!
Fuck!
Technical foul! Technical foul!
That's another movie we need to watch.
Oh, that'll be the first one on the channel.
It's a technical foul! It's a technical foul!
And then after that, we have to watch every Adam Sandler.
Please not Jack. Please not Jack and Jill. Please not anything after Jack and Jill.
Yeah, we'll skip Jack and Jill.
We'll skip
Grumps one. Okay.
Was that after Jack and Jill?
No, that was before.
Then
was Jack and Jill?
Because Grown Ups was 2008, and then Jack and Jill was 2009, 2010.
So then Grown Ups 2 was after Jack and Jill.
Yes, Grown Ups 2 was 2012.
And then like
that was because that was around the time of like 80s nostalgia.
What the
fuck?
Yeah, and then there was that one where it's like a video game.
That was the most
genuine
rage you've had.
There was that like video game one that he was in.
Pixels.
That one was okay. I enjoyed it.
That was 2011. Cause he like releases movies like one after the other.
Oh
years.
Yeah. Like,
you know what movie you guys forgot? Bedtime Stories.
Well, no, that was prior
that
to
was
Jack and Jill.
We're
trying to
Jack
remember what goes after Jack.
You know what movie made me cry? That's an Adam Sandler movie.
Click.
Baby Daddy.
Yes. Click. Click.
There you go. Big Daddy. God, I fuck that name. Baby Daddy.
That's not right.
I was gonna say then.
Wow, that's a lot later than I thought. Pixels came out in 2015.
Oh, that's pretty late.
Jack and Jill. 2011. What was the other one?
Uncut Gems. That was his newest one.
2015.
Yeah.
That's apparently like a good
one. Yeah, I heard like really good things about it. It's more of a serious Adam Sandler movie too, from what I heard.
His serious ones are actually not that bad.
Okay, best.
The Cobbler was not good. I didn't like Cobbler.
Best Adam Sandler movie. Click.
Click. Or.
Because it's that 2000 to like 2010 where he had the good movies. Because it was Anger Management, Big Daddy, Click.
50 First Dates was really good.
Like, we're sitting here debating our movie review channel, and it's gonna start with Adam Sandler.
I'm so glad. Never changes.
Oh, Happy Gilmore was great.
Billy Madison. That one, I, to be honest, I don't remember.
That one, I don't like. I remember I went back to it, like, a few years ago.
The Wedding Singer, I really liked that one. Another rom-com. Blended was okay.
Waterboy.
Waterboy was okay, just
Wait,
go with it was okay.
Hold on. That's not the one I'm thinking of. The Longest Yard, that's the one I'm thinking of.
Okay,
like
okay.
Have you seen that one?
I don't think I have.
That one's a good one. The Do-Over was fine.
I have not seen The Do-Over, and I haven't seen The Mystery, Murder Mystery, whatever.
That one's more recent. Mr. Deeds? Did you see that one?
That one, I enjoyed. cobbler. I don't know how to feel about that one.
Right in the middle of that right now.
Wait, never mind. In Crazy Nights is best time in a movie.
Oh, yeah, In Crazy Nights for sure, my dude.
Because then go, Eight Crazy Nights. We're calling this episode the Adam Sandler episode. Crazy Nights, click.
I'd say pretty much any of the rom-coms were solid. Not perfect, but solid.
Okay,
there
are
rom-coms.
Now it's getting to, like, his cameo.
Yeah.
Grandma's Boy, did you ever watch that one?
Yes, I have. I enjoyed it. It's a good one.
I think that's one of my favorite comedies. Because I watched it, like, when I was, like, 15. I think that's a perfect age to watch that.
Yeah. It is kind of like a comedy. I did not actually care for Grown-ups 1 or 2.
See, I think I like
They weren't
two.
Terrible.
I think I like 2 more than 1. Because it just felt like in 1 there was no real plot.
Yeah.
It was just like a vacation movie. Mm, but it had no, like, destination.
I can agree with that. I can agree with that.
With 2, there was, like, it was going to be the big party to celebrate them all being together.
Yeah.
That at least had somewhat of an end game to it.
Except for the, evil guy. The Native American guy. He wasn't in that one.
No, he was in...
He was in 1.
Oh, it's the hanging part.
Yeah.
God, I hate this.
Oh, are you talking about Rob Schneider? Rob Schneider, because he was in 1, but he wasn't in 2.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about.
Yeah, because, I don't know, I think it was because he was doing something else at the time, that they just didn't have him. Because they had David Spade, they had, Paul Blart, Kevin James.
I actually, not to be a dick, I don't like Kevin James.
No, I don't.
I didn't like Paul Blart 1 or 2.
Because Kevin James isn't a main man, but he keeps having movies where he's the main man
yes.
in the comedy.
Like, I didn't mind, what's it called? It was that TV show you had with that one chick.
Oh, King of Queens?
Yeah. I did not mind that for him. He was okay, but he also wasn't the main character.
See, I like the dad in that. I find the dad funnier than anyone else in that. Because it was, Ben Stiller's dad.
Damn, that was good.
It was Ben Stiller's dad. Who
that was fucking smooth, my
dad. Ben Stiller's, that guy. He
Fuck!
He passed away. Mm. He got a checkpoint.
Oh, I thought I was out of lives. God.
No, you're good.
That was really loud. Fuck.
Ben Stiller's. Jerry Stiller. Yeah, Jerry Stiller passed away this year.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Was it? It wasn't from COVID.
No, it was
the corn cob.
Okay. It was, '92. So
that's
he,
a good. Wow, that's a pretty good.
But he died. I like read in the newspaper. I was like, whoa. And he just passed away in his sleep. So I was glad for him. Oh. But I liked him in King of Queens more than anyone else.
I agree. He had the best character.
Yeah. I just like those old man characters. Like, Everybody Loves Raymond. The old guy.
Yeah.
What's his name? Walter something?
I can't think of his name, but I know who you're talking about. I also don't know how to feel about Ray Romano. I don't know how to feel about him.
I don't like his character. I like the brother more.
Well, I just mean him genuinely. Like, he had a lot of roles after.
Well, it's like, I don't remember any of them.
Yeah, exactly. I remember there was this loose one he was
okay.
in.
Okay, I'm adding weird stuff to my thing, aren't I?
He's just getting bestiality born to you.
Wow.
That was interesting. Issue.
Well, he also played serious roles, but his voice isn't meant for serious roles.
No, it's really not.
Ice Age.
Yeah.
He was the mammoth.
Manny.
Yeah. But then again, there's like 15 Ice Ages that I found out.
Yeah, there's too many Ice Ages.
Yeah, he was in The Irishman.
Irishman's good.
It's pretty good. It's more of that slow burn.
Who's for?
Yeah, it was supposed to be like a serious movie. I remember that.
It's on Hulu.
How am I supposed to do those?
What?
Do what?
The little thread the needle guys.
Oh. Because these first two aren't that hard. I know that later. Right here. So,
not these guys. The guys that go up and down.
Hold on. I'm looking at Rob Ray Romano movies. Oh, this one looks terrible. Look at that. It's not a great cover. Rob the Mob.
He was on Hannah Montana.
There's a lot of
2011. What the hell?
That's how long that show went on.
Yeah, what did he do? Please look it up. I want to know what the hell he did.
Okay, how am I supposed to do this?
I would assume you just wait till they're down and jump over.
Yeah. I'd recommend slide jump.
Whoa! Slide jump wouldn't have saved me there. And I gotta restart the level.
It's okay. No one blames you, Dan.
I blame you.
Well, you're busy talking about Adam Sandler and Ray Romano, so you can blame us. For distracting your brain too much.
Yeah. My brain is all over the place right now.
Oh, would you look at that? I got another Aku.
Aku. Aku.
Gosh, Hannah Montana. Wizards of Oz. Sweet Life of Zack and Cody. They all came out at the same time.
Oh, equally weird.
Well, Wizards of Oz placed a little later on. I think it came out like 2008.
Oh, and then, you know, like,
Sweet Life of Zack and Cody was 2005.
It also had, like, a second life, though, with Sweet Life on the deck.
Yeah, I'd agree.
See, that was more of a coming of age kind of thing. Because Sweet Life of Zack and Cody was just like, ah, whatever, fuck it, they're kids.
Don't fuck the kids. We did not say that.
No, I said, fuck it, they're kids. I just want to clarify for the audience.
Zach does not condone fucking kids.
Comma, they're kids.
Fuck their kids.
Comma. Comma.
Zach, don't fuck the kids.
Comma.
Have any of them had kids? Genuinely, like, have any of those actors?
I don't think so.
Give me a second. I know that Dylan's spouse is on fucking Riverdale. That's a whole nother can of worms.
Cole Sprouse, excuse you.
Yeah. Yeah, fuck them, they're twins. Again,
Dylan
fuck
a lot
them, comma, they're twins.
Well, we know a pair of twins, you're gonna fuck them?
They're comma, comma. We need this as a highlight. Comma.
Okay. Who the fuck?
I was laughing so much, my watch thought I was standing. I kid you not.
Cole Sprouse.
What did it say?
My watch. So like, I have like, so I have three things to meet a day. 12 hours of standing.
Do you meet your standing?
I have like 500 calories I have to burn through activity, and I have to exercise about 30 minutes. And my watch just told me I beat my stand while I've been sitting for the last 2 hours, right? But because I was laughing so hard, it thought I was standing.
So, Cole Sprouse and Dylan Sprouse are on this.
Awesome. So I can...
Ashley...
I can still have their kids. Got it.
Ashley Tinsdale does not have kids.
Okay.
Who was
Debbie Ryan?
We're only talking about the kids having kids, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. She just got married, didn't she?
Yeah, I
don't
know.
Does it have her spouse label on there?
Josh Dunn.
Josh Dunn. Oh, he's a 21 pilot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Personal life.
So I would assume she has kids. She just got married.
Yeah, 2018, December 23rd, so they've been married for about a year.
And she's still acting, too. She has a couple of roles that she's in currently.
Who's London's actor? Who's London?
Look up London Tipton, I bet you'll find it. I can never remember her name.
Never mind.
Brenda Song.
Brenda Song.
Yeah, I should remember that.
Yeah, it's not a hard name, I just always forget it.
She's 32. Ashley Tinsdale was 35.
Oh yeah, they're not young.
Yeah. None of them were really that young. Besides this, the Spruce.
Oh, right! She's right! Macaulay Culkin and her are married.
Yeah, she's married to Macaulay Culkin.
Oh
yeah.
My god! That's amazing!
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, Anthony, I recommend these to you. Okay, so Red Letter Media is a movie review people.
Okay.
They remove terrible movies. They've watched a bunch of terrible movies. Macaulay Culkin comes on sometimes to watch them with him.
Yes.
And they're the funniest shit.
I'll definitely check it out when we go to set up our, whatever we want to call it, like movie review jam.
Those are really good. Like, they get drunk and then they just, like, berate these fucking movies. It's amazing. I found a lot of trash movies that we could watch that we would actually enjoy. Like, Robot in the Family? That's a fucking stupid one.
You know what I haven't watched it forever either?
The Room.
Robots.
I thought you were about to say The Room. Never watched The Room.
No, but just Robots. Do you remember that movie?
Yeah, with the red robot and the blue robot.
Yeah. And like the big innuendo joke at the beginning.
Yeah. And also the chalk outline of a robot being swept up with the machine. That was traumatic as a child.
Or the giant caboose lady.
See, she was an innuendo as itself.
Oh, yeah.
They're trying to have kids.
That's
okay,
good.
Hold on. Began dating 2017. While they do not have children, they do have a family of two things: two cats, a fish, and a dog, and a bird.
Jesus.
Okay. So, they didn't have a kid, but Macaulay Culkin's brother did.
Okay.
His wife. His brother was in Succession. Yeah, I could see the Culkin in him. Hey, look at that Culkin.
Yeah, you can definitely see it.
Daniel, look at the Culkin.
Oh yeah, I see it.
I would definitely get out of one of those case.
The other brother has some Culkin in him. Look at that face.
Jeez, I didn't know there were so many Culkins.
Dakota Culkin, the sister.
I still strongly believe that they should remake Home Alone.
But with him as an adult?
As an adult, yes.
Well, that's what they're doing with Saved by the Bell. Have you seen that? So, they have...
How are you supposed to do this?
Wow. Slide, jump, you fuck. Cause you kinda boned yourself.
It's good, we could try it again, right?
Yeah. For free.
For free.
Don't hit the rat. I saw it in your eyes. I was gonna have a panic attack. You're like, no!
Nah,
I was gonna scream. Look, you can get life. Don't squander it. Okay, who else was on that show?
Are you gonna talk about?
Yeah, we were talking about Saved by the Bell.
Okay, so with Saved by the Bell, there's a new show that's coming out.
That was close.
He's singing the didgeridoo.
You don't sing on a didgeridoo. You play.
Oh, talk to me when you beat this. I know I'm wrong. The timer says we're done. And I know that we're over time because we didn't start the timer until like after I peed and then after I cleaned up after myself. And then I got back and I was like, did you guys start a timer? And then you said no.
No.
Okay.
We're waiting for you.
So we're going to end the episode right here.
Right here.
And we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hey, guys. This is Games and Spades. I'm Daniel.
I'm Anthony.
And this is Zach.
Thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to check out the previous video. And if you liked the video, make sure you hit the like button. If you want to see more videos, hit that subscribe button.
And we will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.